A wildfire that started Saturday in Yakima County is destroying homes and forcing families to evacuate. The growing Slide Ranch fire is burning 3,200 acres near White Swan, which is about 30 minutes southwest of Yakima. Fire crews say the fire destroyed 13 to 17 structures, most of them homes. Right now, areas near the fire are under a level 2 evacuation, meaning get ready to leave. The Red Cross is opening a center for evacuees.